Some prophecies God gives are unconditional, and some are conditional. Okay? The second coming is an unconditional prophecy. Nothing you ever do or ever say will change that prophecy. It's going to happen no matter what. Right? These prophecies were all conditional. Paul said, listen, I prophesied to you that everybody on this boat was going to survive. But if you get off the boat, the prophecy's canceled and you die. Some prophecies are conditional. Some are unconditional. The Bible says that God loves you unconditionally. That means whether you sin or not, whether you're good or not, doesn't matter. You're eligible for all the benefits of God if you repent. However, the love of God no longer works when you're dead and in hell. You can't get out.